Hello, good morning, everybody. Today we are in Ubud. It's from India, and today they are going to Padang Bay. So they just book our package from Ubud to Padang Bay. This is at 6:30 a.m. in the morning time, and in Padang Bay they will go to Gili Island. And then they will go to Nusa Penida. They also book from myself. And then they will stay in Nusa Penida for a couple of nights also. And then from Nusa Penida, they will go to Sanur Port. So they also book from myself. And help you if you want to come to Bali, and then you want to go to Gili Island, and then to go to Nusa Penida. Please come with me. I will pick up you. You can get your package tickets. They're fast boat tickets. Okay, from...
Good morning.
Can I take the luggage to you?
Yes. Yeah. Thank you. So guys, we are going to the harbor. So that is the harbor on the right side. Make your job easy, make your journey easy, no stress, no panic because you come late, so I will arrange for you. So this is Eka Jaya fast boat from Padang Bay to Gili, but this fast boat is a little bit to go to Gili, and then from Gili you want to go to Nusa Penida, and then from Nusa Penida you want to go to Sanur. I will recommend you to take this fast boat from here. You will start at 9 o'clock, so you will do embarkation at 8:30. So this fast boat will go straight to Gili. So if you have so many luggages to bring with you, don't worry, all the luggages will drop on the roof of the speedboat, on the top of a speedboat like this one. They will help you to pick up your luggage to the top like this one. So the embarkation start from 8:30 to 9, and the first boat from here to Gili is at 9 o'clock. So if you come late, you will get the second boat from here around 10 o'clock in the morning time. So guys, if you want to come go to Gili, you must be here at 8 o'clock. So this is the way to do the boarding. So from Padang Bay, Bali to Gili, you will spend your time on the boat about 1 hour 30 minutes or maybe 2 hours, depend on the weather. Today is sunny, the weather is good, so it will take about 1 hour 30 minutes to reach the Gili Island. And the boat from Gili to Nusa Penida, you must be there in the counter of Gili, this Semayawan fast boat, at 11 o'clock. So the embarkation will start at 12. Okay, at 12 o'clock in the daytime.
And 12:30, this boat will start to go from Gili to Nusa Penida. You also spend about 1 hour 30 minutes to reach the Nusa Penida. So if you want to see how is the Nusa Penida, Semayawan Nusa Penida port look like, you can click our video. At the end of this video, there is the harbor or the port of Semayawan in Nusa Penida. So if you go to Sanur, Bali, from Gili Island, you still have to embarkation time is at 12 o'clock. You must be there at 11 in Gili Island. And from Gili, this boat will go straight to Nusa Penida. You will reach the Nusa Penida around 2 o'clock or 2:30 p.m. and then transit in Nusa Penida for 30 minutes, pick up and drop customers, and then from Penida you will go to Sanur straight to Bali. From Nusa Penida to Bali you need around 30 minutes or maybe 40 minutes. Okay, so you will reach Sanur around 5 p.m. So that's all our information about how to go to Gili from Padang Bai. And then from Gili Island, you want to go to Nusa Penida. And then from Nusa Penida, you want to go to Sanur, Bali. So you only take one speedboat from Padang Bai. You go around to Gili. And then you will visit Nusa Penida, and then from Penida you will go back to Bali. So you can book your tickets with us. My name is Agung Suparsa. So don't be hesitant to ask question about this boat. You contact me, you chat me at any time, you ask any question about this passport to me at any time. We open all the time. Hey guys, wherever you coming from, you can just book your tickets with me and I will drive you from your hotel, wherever you stay in Bali. You stay in Kuta, if you stay from Ubud, Canggu, Nusa Dua, Jimbaran, wherever you stay, I will pick up you and I will drive you to come here. So the pick up time is about 7 o'clock, maybe 6:30 in the morning time, to get the first passport from here. If you come late to come here, so you have to get the second boat of Semayawan, because after this first boat from here at 9 o'clock, there is another or the second Semayawan fast boat from here to Gili. It's about 10 o'clock. So it's up to you if you want to get the first speedboat from here. You must be here at 8 o'clock. If you come late, you will get the second speedboat. It's about 10 o'clock from here to Gili. Yes, baby.
this guy with the white shirt is a captain.
Okay, guys.
This guy is a captain.
Ada saingan.
Okay, here's the captain. So just exactly 9 o'clock, this boat start to go.
Aku bukti.